Please introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Tian. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam, and my favorite color is black, and my favorite sport is basketball.
Okay, let's start our test. So, few questions about your town. From which town are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Town?
Hanoi.
Okay. So, do you know how many people lived in Hanoi 50 years ago?
I think like 200.
Maybe more, yeah?
Yes, maybe.
And now do you know how many people live?
1,000.
Maybe 15 million?
I don't know.
Okay. So, and what about zoo? How many zoo were in Hanoi 50 years ago?
In Hanoi, I think it was 20 zoos.
50 years ago? 20?
Yes. Was 20 zoos.
Or?
Zoos in 50 years ago.
Okay.
So
what about markets?
Markets?
Yes.
I don't know. I think it's 20.
Okay, and now?
And now it's 100.
You might think more, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, let's talk about people Maya. So, where did the Maya people live? Where did the Indus people live?
Indus people live in India and Pakistan.
Pakistan. Okay. So, what did they do on this picture? All these people.
They had camping.
Yeah, they had a picnic.
They had a picnic.
Okay. Picture number two. Picture number two. You see?
The man.
What did he do?
He got lost.
Okay, number three. What did this boy do?
This boy was swam.
He swam. Where?
In the lake.
Mm-hmm. Number four. What did these girls do?
They are
canoeing.
They went canoeing.
Okay, number five. What did this girl see?
The girl see a shooting star.
See or pass for?
Saw.
Yes, sir. She saw a shooting star. Okay. What about Rafi? What is she going to do at this summer camp? This summer.
This summer camp, Rafi
is going to sail at the beach this summer.
Rafi.
What about Charlotte? What is she going to do at the lake this summer?
Going to canoeing.
Where?
At the lake.
This summer.
Okay,
so what are you going to do this summer? You.
This summer, I'm going to swim at the lake.
Okay. So, find the difference. You see two pictures? Find the difference. Okay, next picture.
In the picture one, the boy and the girl are all white. But in the picture two, the boy and the girl are laughing.
They are laughing, okay. What else?
On the tree, the picture one has one boy. But in the picture two, have one boy and one girl.
Okay. So, find the odd one out. White. Second line.
I think the girl with her mom.
What is she doing?
She is cooking.
Yes. But else pictures?
Yes.
Food, yes, okay. So, line three. What is it called?
This is a kangaroo.
Why?
Because
I think dolphin, because dolphins live in the ocean, but pandas and kangaroos live on the land, right? Okay. Picture one.
In picture one, the
shark, bat, whale.
No, the bat is different.
Okay.
Because the shark and the whale are living under the sea, ocean. But the bat is right.
Bats live or fly in the sky, yes? Number four.
Number four. I think the forest is different. Because picture one and the picture two is
so rivers and lakes have water, yeah?
Yes.
But
the forest don't have water.
What do they have?
They have trees, a lot of trees.
Yeah, they have trees. Okay, yeah. So what is it?
Down.
Okay, very good. Okay, we finished.